So I teach 7th grade at Baker Middle School, and this is the 3rd year we've brought students up here to Mount Rainier Institute. And it's such an amazing place to come and let the kids see what biologists actually do and what science is really like out in the real world.
This gives kids an opportunity to apply the science that they're learning inside of a classroom. They use the math they're learning and the science that they're learning and actually apply it to the real world. And so it actually makes science fun, it makes math fun, it makes language arts fun.
It was really, really nice to be able to go out and do a real field study with real scientific instruments, and I feel like it was probably the best scientific activity I've done in my life.
I think I'm definitely going to remember it because it was so hands-on and I learned so much by actually doing it rather than reading about it in a book in class.
Things that they've learned in the classroom and things that they have learned in diagrams and in textbooks and discussions really comes to life in full form at Mount Rainier Institute. Students love getting their hands dirty and walking around the forest and seeing what they're testing. They're measuring trees, they're picking up leaf litter, they're living and experiencing old growth versus new growth and how it feels, but also how it relates to things they've learned in the classroom.
Those students who come here definitely show enormous growth when they get to 8th grade, because the students who attend Mount Rainier Institute are really the ones who understand the process, and then they can apply that to all of the other things that they do during their classes in 8th grade.
They had teachable moments, they got to identify plants, they got to go on amazing hikes, they got to do a field study, and then the end, they presented a symposium, like a professional field study. They're like little biologists up there, you know, practicing ecology. I feel like that's real life work, and I'm so proud of them.
This experience has made me love science 10 times more because it's a lot of hands-on activities and we get to just be in nature the entire day, and I just love it, and I really want to be a biologist now because I have experienced all of this wonderful nature.